In this video, I am going to give you 5 tips to help sell your home fast and for top dollar. If you like videos about real estate, then please like and subscribe to my channel. Hit the little bell, Living in Westlake Village. I'm Josh Brenner with Compass here in Westlake Village, and thank you for tuning in. Okay, first tip, guys, fresh paint. Fresh paint works wonders. It can change the whole look and feel of your house. Interior and exterior. Okay. It will be amazing the results you will see when you do the whole house. I'm talking everything, walls, crown molding, if you got it, baseboards, ceilings, kitchen cabinets, everything. Okay. Fresh paint on the whole thing. The buyers will walk in and it's like a brand new, fresh home. All right. Exterior paint also, okay, included in fresh paint would be exterior paint because it's going to make the house look fresh and clean when they pull up, because curb appeal is super important, right? Second, landscaping. Like I was just mentioning, curb appeal when they pull up, the landscaping needs to be tight. Nice, clean lines, fresh flowers, bright colors, a lot of green. That's what the buyers are into. Okay, tip number 3, in the kitchens and bathrooms, a cheap, inexpensive way to freshen it up is change the hardware on the cabinets. Update the hardware. You don't even need to reface the cabinets or get new cabinets unless they're super old and dated. But just by getting brand new hardware, the more up-to-date pulls that are like stainless steel or black or gold is in now, they look really, really nice. It will make the kitchen and bathrooms look brand new with that fresh paint. Okay, tip number 4, declutter your home. Try to clear off all the countertops. Of course, you can have a little plant or flower, but don't have a ton of stuff on the countertops. You want to show off the open space. Buyers want to feel open and clean space when they go in their house. They like that light and bright feel, and the countertops have to be cleared off. Stuff on the walls needs to be cleared off, especially pictures of yourself and your family, because when buyers walk in, they need to be able to envision themselves in the home. If they're seeing pictures of your family, then it's hard for them to picture themselves in that house, and that will prevent you from selling fast. Removing excess furniture goes into the decluttering process. If you have a lot of furniture in some of your rooms, it can make the room shrink and feel tight. So sometimes you might need to take a few pieces of furniture and store it in the garage or in a storage unit, but it will open up the room. It will add to that light and bright feeling that we're talking about when you did the fresh paint with the neutral colors. Okay, 5th tip, fresh carpet. In rooms where you have carpet, if it's old and dingy, then the buyers are going to walk in and it's going to take away from that feel of the fresh, clean new house. So fresh carpet, wherever it's needed, works wonders. It matches with the paint. You get a nice neutral tone, get a low pile, try not to go shaggy. That's out of style. All right. So these 5 tips will help sell your home fast and for top dollar. Remember, please like and subscribe to my channel. I'm Josh Brenner with Compass here in Westlake Village. Thank you for tuning in to Living in Westlake Village, and have a great day. Thank you, everybody. Bye-bye.